What's good, y'all? Chris, doing another recap here from Jess Fanatics Lab. 2023 Topps Cosmic Chrome 12 Bucks Case Break PYT number 6.
What's good, y'all? Chris, doing another recap here from
Jess Fanatics Lab.
2023 Topps Cosmic Chrome 12 Bucks Case Break PYT number 6.
What's good, y'all? Chris, doing another recap here from this case didn't have the most autos, but a bunch of planetary pursuits. A couple supernovas, I think.
This case didn't have the most autos.
Only a couple autos did make up for a bunch of short prints, like the planetary pursuits. There's a J Rod, the sun, to make up that judge of the sun. Make up for it with some nice J Rod, this low number stuff in this case. Grayson Rodriguez, touch and orange,
low number stuff in this case.
One of our big rookies, there's Matt McClendon, what's good for the fun stuff here? One of the shorter print planetary pursuits, Uranus, Juan Soto for the Padres. The sun. Joey Manessa's gold. Anthony Volpe, big Volpe case. Had a gold Anthony Volpe base. Trevor Story, Black Ships out of 10. Francisco Alvarez, Launch in Orbit, gold out of 50. Estella Nova, Julio Rodriguez, and Launch into Orbit, Pete Alonso, auto, non-numbered. Some nice Nova.
That was PYT number 6.
I'm going to recap for a bit to get some nice.